Our next guest is the host of the Be Funny Tour with Nate Bargatze. You can see him in the Premier Theater at Foxwood Resorts, Connecticut, September 20th and 21st. Please welcome the very funny Julian McCullough.
Thank you. Thank you. All right, let's see how it goes. So I was just in Vegas recently doing shows, and after the show, these two hunks came up to me. Hunk isn't a word that I think all the time. It doesn't come up very often. But when you see a hunk in the wild, your body goes into what's called hunk alert. And these guys, I mean, gorgeous. We're talking 6'5", shredded, blue eyes, mullets. I mean, so they go, "Hey, man, you're really funny. Have you ever met somebody so good-looking it doesn't matter if they're what you're into or whatever? You still get nervous when they talk to you?" Because they were like, "You're really funny." And I was like, I didn't even know you were going to be here. And then they go, "Do you want to come to Chippendales with us?" And I was like, "Oh, I get what this is. I'm flattered, but no thanks. It's not my thing." And they go, "Oh, we're not asking you out. We're Chippendales. We liked your show. We thought you'd want to come see our show." And I was thinking, they're different shows. Mine's for, like, everybody. And they go, "Well, it's an $80 ticket. We'll get you in for free." So we're going to Chippendales, and because I'm straight, but I'm not $80 straight, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. So we're walking across the casino to their venue, right? I'm in the middle of these two Adonises. I mean, these guys, I look like I'm struggling physically. People are smiling at me, but kind of sad, like, I'm some sort of midlife Make-A-Wish Foundation thing, like, "Oh, it's his last adventure." And then we get to the venue. I don't know what to expect, all right? I've never been to a male review before. They go, "We gotta go backstage. You can sit wherever you want." So I go to the front row, because if I'm gonna go, I'm gonna go. You know what I'm saying? So I get down there, 400 women and Julian McCullough. That was the entire crowd. Yeah, I know. I'm Julian McCullough. I don't know if you seem like you forgot. I'm the only man, I've never been in a room with 400 women before, and it was unreal. It was like paradise. The vibe was amazing. They were laughing with each other, dancing with each other. They were complimenting each other. The hair, the outfits, they looked great, they smelled great. You know what they weren't doing? They weren't crying in the corner or yelling at people for no reason. And I was like, wow, women without men around. This must be, yeah, I know. This must be what they're like in their natural habitat without known predators roaming around. Maybe they're not the problem. So, yeah, I think we figured it out. So then the lights go out, pitch black. They start blasting dance music, right? The vibe goes from amazing, right, to, like, you guys are young. It was lit. I think it was lit. Like, that's the top, right? Lit. So it was just insane in there. And they got so excited that I got excited. And then the announcer goes, "Ladies and Julian, please put your hands together for your Chippendales." And 10 hunks come running out at the same time. 10. When I saw 2, I was on alert. 10, only in captivity could they do something like that. I mean, they were so hot that me and the woman next to me, who didn't know each other and had not spoken, instinctively grabbed each other's hand, squeezed as hard as we could, and started screaming at the stage. Yeah. He was like, "You're Chippendale!" And we were like, "Oh!" Like, we lost it. One of the dancers looked right at me like, what are you doing here? And she goes, he looked at you. And I was like, that one's mine. Like, we were into it. He had a ponytail. I was like, close enough. I'm Julian McCullough, guys. Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
Resort in Connecticut, September 20th and 21st. We'll be right back, everybody. Yes, come on.